This is just what happens sometimes.
But it wasn't supposed to happen to you.
My little goofball.
It's Alvin Jr.
You'll always be goofball to me. Hey, look at me. Hey, Jay, please. You're such a cutie. How did I get so lucky?
Silly right now. Not right now. Please.
Hey, there's always time to be silly.
Not this time.
Always means always. I need to make sure you remember.
Remember what?
The rules. What's number one?
Never go alone. So I can't leave. Not without you.
AJ.
It's your rule.
You won't be alone. Not for long. Get back to the school.
I don't know how.
Sure you do. One of the first things I ever taught you. You need to make sure they can't smell you, so... Fresh, juicy walker just waiting to be gutted. Grab that axe. You know what to do with it. Next rule. What do we do when the monsters come?
Clem.
AJ.
Shoot them in the head.
Got any more ammo?
There isn't any more.
Okay, then. Fuck. And the last rule.
I want to stay with you. I know what'll happen. And I don't care. I don't want to go. I just want to sit next to you and... stay. Like that monster couple from the train station. No one would hurt us. Just sitting. Forever. Please. Stay.
Oh, sorry, kid. But no. I have a job for you. I need you to get back to your room. I need you to sleep in your bed and have friends and grow tall. Taller than I ever was, I hope. I need you to live, AJ. For me. That's your job now.
Okay, Clem. That's my job.
Last rule.
No!
What do we do if I get bit? Are you gonna make me say it? Hey, Jane, you have to kill me. Don't let me become one of them. AJ. I'm coming. Kids are.
All right. That way. There's a nursery. But I'm not letting one of you savages take a kid!
Take him!
Don't worry. We're leaving soon.
No! No!
AJ. It's me. Clem. Okay, now, where to? Can't go back to Richmond. This whole area is a war zone. Gotta...
go?
Yeah, we have to go, AJ. This place, we can't stay here. It's not safe. But it's okay, we're survivors. First rule of survival is never go alone.
Never go alone. Clem?
Yeah, that's right.
AJ? I've really missed you. So much. I know where we'll go. We'll go find ourselves a new home, together. And I'll never leave you again.
Gotcha. Who's a good girl?
Is you, Rosie?
Goodest girl in the world. Boom, boom. There we go. All right, girl. I'm gonna go put the spear away. Stay here and keep watch. Looks like a bad place to sleep. Nothing good. I should tell Willie this is here in case we need more bombs. Beds are pretty good. Better than the ground. V plus M. Violet plus Minnie. She used to be their friend. How can someone just make that go away? This place is cursed. Oh, that's scary. And mean. I think this place is good. It's getting kind of cold. I'll bring some sticks and stuff next time. I gotta put the spear. No! 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 Yes! Good girl!
I'm sorry, Tin, but you were gonna get Louis killed. I had to do it. Sorry, Tin. I know. Me too. Let's go home. Let's go home.
Atop the crags and cliffs, the air is thin. So we'll find a mountain path on down the hill. Back. is an old sound. A lonesome bow that creaks and moans of empty houses. Our songs like falling rain. Wind-blown buildings. Muddy ground. The strength of water can sink a man. Take us back, oh, take us back, oh, take us, take us back. Take us back.